The starting gate is underway. Two-year-old Colton Gelding Trotters are lined up for their third division of tonight's second leg of Ohio Sire Stakes. Going off stride, the two, Michael's Line Drive, the three, and the Chase. There they go. They're off to a scattered beginning. Final Legacy steps right out to take command in close company with Ashwood Topaz in second. Doan's Flyby will angle over to the pylon. She'll grab the three-hole, then a gap of two lengths farther back to Magic Chris. Next in line, it's U.S. Stars and Stripes, followed by Pistol Peck and Trotter. KC39 is about five lengths clear of End the Chase, and then it's much farther back to the trailer, Michael's Line Drive, as they move around to head stretch. Dan Reynolds and Final Legacy setting the tempo early, leading Ashwood Topaz by 2.5. Doan's Flyby is third, 30-4 for the opening quarter as they move by the stands for the first time, and they're well strung out, being led by Final Legacy. Final Legacy, sent off as your 4-5 favorite, is in control here as they pass under the wire and head for the turn. Ashwood Topaz drafts in from second, gap out 2.5. Doan's Flyby is third. Magic Chris is about six lengths in arrears, racing in the fourth spot. 2.5 back to Pistol Pack and Trotter inside of KC starting nine, who starts to get up on, starts to move up on the outside, and then four lengths farther back to End the Chase. 101-2 for halftime, off the turn and down the backstretch, and Final Legacy widens the advantage to five lengths as Ashwood Topaz struggles to keep up in second. 2.5 lengths back, Magic Chris is racing in the third spot and gaining ground, seven off the lead. Doan's Flyby is racing in fourth by two. Then we get Pistol Pack and Trotter. KC39 is off stride, followed by End the Chase as they head for the far turn. It's Final Legacy in complete solitude. 1:30-2. On around to the top of the stretch. Final Legacy by seven lengths. Magic Chris has improved into second, followed by Ashwood Topaz third. A gap of three more to Doan's Flyby in fourth as Final Legacy turns for home with a six-length lead. It's all Final Legacy as they trot through the final eighth mile. Magic Chris is trotting along in second, then three back to Doan's Flyby and Ashwood Topaz. But the third division of the two-year-old Colton Gelding Trot goes to Final Legacy and Dan Reynolds in 2:02. Magic Chris was second, Doan's Flyby was third.